Now, I consider myself to be a pretty good reader, player, been doing it for over 20 years, but sometimes things just don't work out the way you want to. The composer writes it a certain way, and it just doesn't want to fit. So you have to make some adjustments or make some notes in your music. But while you're practicing it, you end up sounding like this. And hopefully by the end of your practice, when it's actually time to perform it, it sounds like this.